After spending the last couple of days in the LA Basin, we decided to take a look up here in the San Fernando Valley. Of the 60,000 homeless residents in LA County, 8,000 live in the San Fernando and Santa Clarita Valleys. And we know for a fact that a lot of those people are homeless veterans. And every time we see the American flag in these tents, it makes you wonder about the stories that live just below those tarps. As we continue along the train tracks, we just found this office park here in Northridge, a couple of blocks from the Northridge Fashion Center, right along Winnetka Avenue and Nordoff Street. And on the other side of this retaining wall is a tent city with dozens of people living right along these train tracks. Again, a scene that continues all the way up these tracks through Chatsworth. We've moved just a little further to the west, past the Fashion Center here in Winnetka, right next to the Pacific Winnetka Movie Theater, where dozens of people are living, again, right behind the parking lot in between the train tracks and the movie theater. We just came upon this Little League baseball field where, if you look really carefully, right behind the right field fence is a whole group of tents with people living there in squalor, but these tents actually have solar panels. We're up over Lakeview Terrace now, right next to the Hanson Dam Aquatic Center, where children are swimming, and just a few hundred yards away, a whole group of people here living in the trees. Some of these tents actually built like tree houses. You can see a whole bunch of homeless residents living underneath this overpass just north of the 5 freeway, and you can't help but think about the rising temperatures and the triple-digit temperatures that are on the way as summer approaches. We're right along Burbank Boulevard, just north of the 101 freeway, where there's an entire group of residents who have made themselves at home here in the Sepulveda flood basin. And you can see, as we peer through the trees, tent after tent, blue tents dotting the landscape. And as we see people walking through the trees, we know for a fact that there are many more where they came from, living within these trees.